We were just talking. So many of you are still in the ordering process for the Piper. It's such a good product. I'm thrilled you're loving it. All right, we're going to round out the night the best way we know how with a real easy and a real easy one. Folks, the number one selling big screen smart TV company in America today is Vizio. They have built a reputation built on quality and value. We have done what many folks thought would be impossible, which is brought Vizio to HSN and give it the HSN twist. We're going to take this 50-inch, big-screen, mega-screen, five-star rated smart TV, and we're going to put it on FlexPay. So you get this home for $139 and change. We've added in free shipping and handling, and for everybody that buys it from us, we're also including a two-year warranty. If you've been looking for a new TV, Leah and I are definitely going to tempt you over these final 19 minutes, but Leah, Vizio make it easy.
Absolutely.
They make it very easy.
They make it right, and they make it easy, and they make it affordable, which is fantastic. And you know what? The proof is in the fact that this is the number one television in the entire country in the 50-inch smart category, and it is yours exclusively here at HSN when it comes to the television partner for Vizio. And we're so pleased to do it. I personally am so proud to represent this brand, because if you are somebody that cares about quality and cares about value, that's what Vizio is built on. And to Adam's point, they do it right and they do it well. Now, what's so exciting here and what makes it the number one television in the entire country, not just here at HSN, but across the land, is the fact that you're getting this huge size.
Yep.
It is 50 inches in the display. It's full 1080p, which, by the way, 32 inches when you compare it to a 50-inch. The 50-inch is 3.5 times the viewable space. Now, I don't know how your mind works, but my mind thinks, wait a minute, what kind of math is that? It's because it's measured in square inches. So you actually have 3.5 times the space here when you compare it to the 32. So if you now want to have that bigger visual experience, you're going to have it. But you know what? It's not always just about having the bigger size in the television. It's about the quality. And guess what? This is the best you can get in 1080p, because for the first time, Vizio has been able to do what no one else can do, and that is actively create algorithms that interact, that are programmed into each pixel in the television, so that as these little parrots are showing us all of their colors, as we're looking here at all of this detail, guess what? There are algorithms that are created inside the pixels that are reacting to what's on the screen, the little glow of the light in his eye, the intensity on his face, the muscle tone that he had. What's happening is that those are interpreting the video that's on the screen right now. So the lights and the darks, the deep, dark, rich of those sweet little sparkly eyes, it's amazing what this television is going to do, because it's not only going to give you those incredible reactive pixels, but it is a smart TV. So now you've got literally the internet at your disposal when it comes to all the different channels. So full 1080p, it is full array LED backlight lighting, which we'll talk about as well. Not the edge lit, but the full array. You also have a 120 hertz refresh rate. So great fast speed for those action movies, for those animated movies. Built-in Wi-Fi, we'll talk about that. And then you have the Internet Apps Plus from Vizio and that DTS Studio sound. So you walk through that checklist of everything that you want to have in a television, you've got it. The fact that it's holiday priced at $699, crazy on top of that.
And we're already off to a flying start. 2,400 spoken for with all the pre-orders. That leaves 1,500 to go around for the rest of the day. If you need a mount, we have mounts available, because you can mount it on the wall or leave it on its stand. It's from the e-signature series, so this TV is a slimmer frame, slimmer bezel, to Leah's point, but it's beautifully made. And 50 inches, make no bones about it, this is a big screen, and it's not just the intelligence of the LED technology. This is, in every sense, a smart TV.
Absolutely. And the smart TV, with one little access button right here, takes you in now, how much fun is this, to the internet. So now, all of your smart TV features across the way here, think about what you're now going to be able to have access to, whether you're doing doing your social network, whether you are checking the weather, whether you're checking out Netflix, whatever you want to do. Here's the thing, when you've got a smart TV, it can take you wherever you want to go.
Right.
So whether you are out in Sunnyvale, California, here is the, oh, isn't a pretty sunset out there.
Wow.
How nice is that? Now you can have, oh, let's go to Paris. I like that. You can have that side by side in the TV, which I really love as well. Or you can go right into your high definition, or as you're seeing here, side by side. Ooh, San Francisco is pretty tonight too. Or you can go right into those smart features, and then from there, you've got so much happening, whether you're watching Netflix, whether you want to watch sports or action, whatever the case might be, you're going to love having this television because it does give you the shortcuts across the screen here, which I really enjoy. But then look at this. Let's go into that app store, and now look what happens, because you are going to have here page after page after page of channels. So just to be clear, everything that you're seeing here is a channel. So if we were to go into Yahoo Finance, or we're going into Netflix, or we're going into Crackle, whatever the case might be, you turn over that tile, and now you have countless television shows underneath those tiles. Think about Bravo. The entire channel is right here. Then you can go in and watch all the shows. Then you can go in and watch all of the episodes of all of those shows.
Right.
And it's sort of like that old hair commercial, like, and so on and so on and so on. It's like it just keeps growing the universe that's here.
It's phenomenal. You'll never be bored. You'll never be stuck for something to watch. There's always something there for you, for the kids, for the entire family. And this is, to Leah's point, an intelligent smart TV, because it does keep on gaining more entertainment every single day. So we only have 13 minutes left. If you order it tonight, we can get it straight to you with our free shipping and handling. So we're going to take care of that. It comes in a large box because it's a big TV. You don't need to come pick it up. We take it and ship it to wherever you are. So for the holiday season, for Thanksgiving, for all the good times ahead, you've got this TV right there. It's a gift for the entire family. You know, we see TVs at $699. We don't see 50-inch smart TVs with two-year warranties at $699. Even if we were to go and purchase a TV right now, the lady or gentleman at the checkout would say, do you want to buy an additional warranty?
Right.
We've paid for that and included it to make it an easy decision. And Leah, very rarely do you see a full 5 golden stars.
Absolutely.
Everybody loves it. Universally.
And in a television.
I know.
This is really, and this is why. Look at what's happening here. Look at the reflection of the buildings here and the beautiful evening sky onto the water. Notice how you have these active pixels that are interpreting that picture. You have to realize you have full array lighting.
Yes.
So every little edge across the top, all the way around, not just falling off in the center with the edge lit, but full array. Every pixel is interpreting what's happening as those little droplets of water are dripping off. Every pixel is interacting just the way the producer and the director intended it to be. Now, here's what's so exciting as well. As we were dimming the lights in the studio, you could see the quality of those LEDs. Your eyes will tell you the truth. You don't have to be a techie guru here to realize the lighter lights and the darker darks, the 5 million to 1 contrast ratio.
It's
just double
number.
Checking math, 5 million to 1 contrast ratio coming through, which is those deeper, darker, richer blacks, those brighter colors in between. Think about what Vizio is going to give you. You are going to get full 1080p. That full array LED backlighting is a big deal, and I'm going to show you from the side why that's a big deal. You have 120 hertz on your refresh rate, a built-in Wi-Fi, 4 HDMI ports. I'll walk you through the warranty that Adam just alluded to, and I think you're going to love what you have here. Look at this. 1, 2 HDMI ports here, 2 on the bottom, but I want you to see from the side how thin this is, because this is actually a masterpiece of engineering. What I mean by that is, with full array design, a lot of reasons why the manufacturers make the edge lit design with LEDs is because it allows the television to be slimmer.
Right.
What Vizio has done with this television is break that engineering mold. They have been able to give you this teeny little slim profile, but full array on that lighting. And then that teeny little bezel just allows it to almost be a window to the world of whatever it is that you're watching. You put that together with, again, that 50-inch display, as opposed to, nothing wrong with a 32-inch, still the most popular size in the country when it comes to regular televisions. This, however, is a smart TV and a 50-inch, so 3.5 times the viewable space of a 32, and it is less than $1,000. When I talked to the Vizio team, they said you cannot touch a smart television in a 50-inch size for less than $1,000. Just the quality alone, I think, is worth it, because the quality of Vizio really does stand head and shoulders above the rest. But when it comes to the fact that you then touch one button and you're right into that smart TV feature, that's what I love about this. Now, all of your internet channels are here. Anything that you want to have. If you love sports, you're going to have countless sports channels. If you love news, you're going to have countless news channels. If you love movies, if you love music, if you love weather, if you love watching television of any variety, if you love food, here you go. You can see the iFood that's here. Whatever it is that you love, now you've got more and more and more of. I mean, look at all these news channels. If you want to be able to never hear again, there's nothing on television.
Right.
This is going to be your total solution. Whether you love shopping, whether you love being able to, you know, access, well, Wiki TV, there you go. What if you want to be able to watch the Wall Street Journal? What if you want to, you know, stream your videos live, your own videos? How about YouTube? How about Netflix? If you subscribe to Netflix, you're going to love having this. How about Facebook? Social networking on here as well. And then one more thing I want to show you while we're here, and that is going to be the fact that you have a 2-year warranty, not one, but a 2-year warranty. And here's what's cool as well. Everything that you need to know is built inside the TV.
Yes.
So you don't have to have a separate book. If you want to install the TV, it gives you pictures of exactly, here's what an here's what a power cord looks like. Here's your HDMI that is included. It gives you pictures, so how to do it. Your device and connections, look at this. It shows you pictures of what it's for. Here's an HDMI port. This is what it's used for. So it walks you through the installation, connecting your devices, completing the first time setup. Now, if you ever have a question, hello, here's what Vizio does. Not only are they the number one television as far as sales across the country, they're number one in customer satisfaction and customer support. Your 800 number, free to you for the lifetime of owning the TV, is right here inside the TV. You never have to look for it. It's always here from touching the remote control. 7 days a week, you are going to be able to have access to a live customer service rep right here in the good old US of A in South Dakota. Award-winning customer support for new product setup, for connecting your devices, for technical problems, for product updates, and more. It says, and more. You know what that means? Anything you want to talk to them about. I mean, anything you need help with is right here. And then you're going to have a 2-year warranty built in as well. And that's only from HSN.
I mean, it's loaded. It has everything. And maybe if we can bring the studio lights down again in a second. It is one of the only TVs, there's maybe a handful that I've ever presented, where the deal is so obviously so strong at $699 for a 50-inch TV that folks look at it and say, okay, I'll do that. It's the best deal. I mean, really, Vizio is a great value anyway, wherever you buy it from. But to get it on FlexPay, that already low price on FlexPay, to bring it down to $139.99 is awesome.
Yes.
And we'll ship it to you right now. By the way, anybody who's an HSN credit card holder, we're doing 9-month VIP financing, so it's like a 9-month FlexPay. Brings the price down to $77 and change. I know we're down to the final 6 minutes or so. I'd love for you to order this, because the sooner you order it, the sooner we get it to you, and then you've got it for all those holiday movies, all the sports, all the good times that are ahead. In terms of all the brands that we carry on hsn.com, I can tell you this is, and I know I don't think anybody would mind me saying it because it's simply the truth, it's the best value dollar for dollar. I mean, you pay more for certain premium brands, but folks, this is... Everybody that's bought it has rated it 4 and 5 stars predominantly. Price point is unreachable with any other brand. Mm-hmm. And Vizio, and I think this is important, they are above, you know, take all of those big name brands, These guys are number one. It's official.
Right. The fastest growing electronics company in the country in televisions, because you know what? They just hold themselves to a higher standard.
Sure.
I wish you could be on some of the conference calls that I have with this team, because they are wicked smart. I mean, sometimes I'm talking to them and I'm like fast and furiously like writing notes, like trying to absorb everything that they're saying, because they are so on their game when it comes to caring about the quality of what they do and the quality of your experience with the television that you're going to have. They specialize in televisions. They do it. They build it right, and they make it available for you. You don't get to be a company, it's a baby company, 12 years old, and taking the country by storm right. unless you're doing it right. Vizio is a brand that is now the fastest growing television company. And think about it. It's because of the quality that they give you. They don't say, well, good is just good enough. It's not just about a low price, because anybody can do cheap stuff.
Sure.
It's about great quality. The nuances coming through, the colors coming through, the fact that they push the envelope with not only the smaller bezel, but with the fact that it's the thinner size. I mean, imagine this is for the first time, that full array, they have algorithms written into each one of the 2 million pixels that are here so that it's interpreting what's happening on the screen. It's not just a panel sort of showing light at you. It's giving you a sort of an interaction. So when you're watching a car chase, you can see all the little nuances. That fast engine is giving you, again, that insightful, beautiful video. If you're seeing colors like the 16.7 million colors, if you see the contrast ratio, 5 million to 1 on the dynamic contrast, which is deeper, darker, richer. I mean, look at that black. It's just
house
like
black.
A pit. Like
midnight black.
Exactly. A black hole. Beautiful quality coming through in those colors. And you know what? I could tell you about it all day long, but until you see it in your own home, until you see it on your wall or on your
sure.
dresser, until you touch that button and boom, you're right there into the world of a smart television, you will not have the experience. You got to be able to experience it, and there's only one way to know.
And I'll tell you, it's not that we've not done TVs at $699. We loads of them at $699. We've never done a smart TV at 50 inches at $699.
True.
It takes a minute to realize that that price goes with that product. It's so low and the deal is so compelling. This, quite honestly, beyond what Leah's saying and what I'm saying, this sells itself. This sells itself. Remember, if you need a mount, we have them for you. 3 minutes left to be able to grab it for this presentation tonight. Maybe as you grab the phone, we could read a couple reviews that some folks actually
sure.
wrote online at hsn.com, just to give you some idea of what people are really saying about it.
Absolutely.
This was Pan 430 in New York. This TV is awesome. So easy to set up and use, great features, excellent picture quality. Definitely recommend this TV. 5 golden stars. Love my new TV, says Rondan in California. Works amazing and the quality is outstanding. Remember, this TV is $139 on FlexPay. Are we done? Okay, right, folks, final 2 minutes. If you're just tuning in, it's the big finale for tonight. It is Vizio, number one in the country for this size smart TV. They sell more than any other brand. It's a real great way to just get that big screen into that family room that you've always wanted. Because a bigger screen is always a better experience, but the quality and the sound and the smart features, it's a winner.
It is. It all works together to give you... There's a reason why it's the number one television in the country. This is not just something that, you know, Adam and I voted on here. This is something that everyone... Think about it. Since January of this year, this is the number one 50-inch smart TV, not just here at HSN, in the entire country.
Yeah.
Why? And you know what? That's not just...